Before Christmas, anyway.
Take a letter, Miss Jones, quote, I regret to inform you that owing to circumstances